Compassion. That's the word often used to describe the late Ambassador Manuel Manolo Lopez at the memorial service held in Rockwell, Makati, Tuesday. Family, friends, business colleagues, diplomats, and even some celebrities bid their farewell to Lopez.
I'd like to summarize everything that has been said in one word. Malasakit. Compassion.
Lopez's children, Beaver and Maita, became emotional as they thanked their father for all he has done to the family and country.
Dad, thank you very much for everything. In the last 8 years that I spent more time with you, I got to know more and more how great you really were. I hope that I was able to make up for all my shortcomings. I hope that I was able to make up for the times when you make me feel that I am there for you.
Dad obviously loved me the most. Sorry to my brothers. So instead of arguing with me, Dad would just agree with me so that we could all be together.
At the Kapamilya tribute Monday night, another child of Lopez, ABS-CBN Chairman Mark Lopez, also gave a message to his father.
Dad, you always wanted to watch an ASAP abroad, but never had a chance. With a better seat and better view from where you are now, I hope you see this as the ASAP you had always wanted to attend.
ASAP is a musical variety show of ABS-CBN, and many of its stars offered songs to the late leader. They include Ogie Alcacid, Regine Velasquez, Marty Nievera, Gary Valenciano, The Company, Jamie Rivera, Angie Salvacion, Lara Maige, Between Escalante, and Darren Espanto. Manolo's wife, Marites, also delivered a message to her husband.
I was unprepared for all this. But I'll try to go on with the help of your kids. They're good kids. You raised good kids. So, with them, I'm hoping I can go through all this without you. I really miss you so much already. I love you.
Manolo Lopez, or MML, in the business community, died Thursday at the age of 80. He was the former ambassador to Japan and also has led many companies, including Meralco, Rockwell Land, and ABS-CBN Holdings. The Philippine flag was draped on his coffin, a recognition to his contributions to the country and a sign of a grateful nation. Jackie Pascual, ABS-CBN News.